Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to see Spotify premium features in the mobile version. So this is the Spotify app in mobile, in my Android, in my Redmi 4 Note app, 4 Note phone. So in this Spotify app, I have subscribed to the premium version. To subscribe to the premium version, you have to pay some amount. So here we can see that there are three screens: home, search, your library. So the Spotify premium app comes without any ads. So generally the free version has an ad experience, but here there is no ad experience. So there are no ads in this Spotify premium app. So there are three main screens: the home, search, and your library. In the home, you can see different kinds of categories of music. Different types of categories of music can be seen here. So the state of music, recommended radio, podcasts, different artists, the music you loved, etc. These are already mentioned in this home app. So you can scroll through this main home screen to see all the different types of categories that you have been suggested by the Spotify premium app. You can also do a download of all the songs. So whatever songs you have played till now, you can download. You just have to turn the slider on, so then those songs will start downloading. Generally an album can be downloaded. You can all, but I know you won't leave it, cause I know that you need it. Look in the mirror, when I look in the mirror, baby, I see it clear, why you wanna be near. I'm not surprised, I sympathize. I can't deny your appetite. Button with a circle around it to indicate that these songs are being downloaded. Next, you can scroll through to see several other playlists. And the recommended songs for the day, the best of artists, etc. So for example, one of the categories is today's top hits. So in today's top hits, you can see what are the top hits in English language. You can also select the different languages, like I have selected English, Hindi and Telugu. So you can select different languages here. So based upon your language preference, the songs are also been suggested here. Next, the second feature is the search feature. So if you know the artist or the song, exact song, you can type. Inna sona kyun rab ne banaya, inna sona kyun rab ne banaya. इन्ना सोना क्यों रब ने बनाया, 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 आवाजावा ते मैं यारा नु मनावा, आवाजावा ते मैं यारा नु मनावा. Share that particular song to your friends or on your social media channel. So next, your library is another feature of this Spotify premium mobile app. You can see the different playlists that have been created by you, the artists based upon your recommendation, albums also based upon your recommendation are recommended by Spotify app as seen here. You can see all the podcasts also. One important feature is that podcast feature has different types of podcasts. You can listen to them. So these are the settings screen of the Spotify premium app. So these settings are only available in the premium version. Some settings, some are available in the free version. So you can see the different settings that are available here. Like you allow explicit content. So if you turn on to play this explicit content, if it is green, the slider is green, it gets. Next, the volume level can be increased, and you can autoplay these songs. Next, you connect to another devices like smartphone, like your computer or your smart TV, etc. You can have a car view also. So once the car view is enabled, this app music is turned on automatically. Next, you can social media. You can also share it on Facebook by connecting to an account. The most important feature of this premium app is the music quality. Because the streaming quality can be set to different levels, like low, very high, etc. And also the download quality can also be set to different levels. So it will ask for more space. Then you can delete cache also. You can if the app storage is filled, you can delete the cache here itself. So that will delete the cache. And again, your phone storage will have a lot of more disk space. Thank you for watching my channel. Please subscribe.